Here's how you can easily add text to a video just like this. For this example, I'll be using VEED, the online video editing tool, and I'll show you two ways of adding text to a video. The first will be the time-saving method of using a text template, and the second will provide a much more customized method. Click on the first link in the description or the link in the pinned comments to get taken straight to VEED. To save time and use a text template, head to the toolbar on the left-hand side and click Text. Here you'll see several pre-made text templates. Some will also have this logo in the corner. This means that they will automatically add an animation to the text too. Select one and it will be added to your video where you can edit the text in the Edit Text window. All these templates are fully customizable, so you are able to change the font by using the drop-down menu or on the video canvas itself. Changing the size can help viewers read the text better, which you can adjust with the second drop-down menu. Changing the color of the text can help draw the viewer's attention to the words, and by using the color button, you can select any color. If you are making a video for a brand and need to use specific brand colors, you can always copy and paste the color code into the hex box. You can also change the alignment of the text and the line height and letter spacing. If you want the text to be placed in a specific area on the video canvas, you can click and drag the text box anywhere on the video canvas. And you can use the corner buttons to drag inwards or outwards to make it bigger and smaller. You can also use the middle button to rotate the text as well. If you want to change the duration that the text is on screen for, head down to the timeline, highlight all the text boxes, and drag the ends out to the desired length. Press the play button to watch back your text template creation. So using a text template can save you a ton of time, but if you really want to be able to fully customize the text, in the text window, select headline text. Similarly to the text template, you can type out your text in the text box and change the font. Even though there are already hundreds of fonts to choose from, if you upgrade to a VEED premium account, you will be able to upload your own custom fonts. Scroll down the font drop-down menu and under brand kit, select upload a font. Now you'll be able to add a custom font, which is useful if you need to stick to specific branding. And you can fully customize the look of the text in the editor too. You can add one-click animations to your text, which can make the words captivating and really draw the viewer's attention to them. Click the animation button and you'll have the choice of 15 animation options. Hover over each one to see how they will animate the text. One of the best features about these animations is that you are able to control the duration of the animation. So if you are saying the words at the same time, you can have it animated at the same speed by using the slider. Another great tool is that you can have different animations for the entrance and exit of the text. Choose your in animation, and then inside the out tab, you can select the same animation or a different one. You may also notice the loop button. This allows for the animation to continuously play for the duration that the text is on screen for. I know this looks wild, but it really does draw your attention, right? To take your text to the next level and make it even more eye-catching, you can add an effect behind the words. Choose to add a background, outline, or a drop shadow to your text, and you can customize the effect by changing the color too. When you are happy with the text that you added to your video, you can click the Done button in the top right corner. If you have a premium account, you can save this video as a template so that you can always come back to it in the future and just change a couple of words or colors. Click Export Video and VEED will begin to render out your video. Once it's finished, click Download and then select MP4. And that's how to add text to a video using VEED. Now that you know how to save time using templates, why not watch this video to learn how you can save time editing with AI tools? I hope you found this helpful and I'll see you next time.